What do we expect from day two? Remember, this same marathon is going to continue tomorrow as well. Sapna, who is there in Srinagar, joins in for what we can expect. So, Sapna, the finance minister said that six category of items were not taken up today. So, that is something we can expect that the GST Council will be taking up tomorrow?
Well, definitely the agenda for the second round of the GST Council meet slated for May 19th is completely chock-a-block. The big decision, of course, is likely on the services sector. This has not so far been discussed in the meeting held today. So, expect some clarity in terms of the service sector. Of course, broadly, two rates, 12% and 18%. Majority of the services expected to come in the 18% bracket. But a lot of states have raised a demand that possibly, you know, things like hotels or low-budget hotels, probably they should come in a lower slab of 5%. There's a very clear-cut demand on that. These are some of the issues that the council will have a, you know, call on. Having said that, possibly some discussion on bullion, some discussion on BDs may also come up. Though, of course, the sense that we get in terms of deciding the GST rate for bullion, this may happen in the second round of meetings of the GST Council. Also, broadly speaking, six more commodities on which the rates are, you know, still open-ended. This may also find some place in the discussions tomorrow. But the point that is to be kept in mind is that tomorrow's meeting is going to be very brief. You know, most likely it's going to be over by around 1:32-ish. So it remains to be seen how many decisions are actually taken.